Begin by finding a position that feels comfortable for you. Let your body relax here, letting go of tension. And if you'd like, you can bring a gentle, easy smile to your face. Take a moment to enjoy this in your body, being comfortable and relaxed, smiling. Whatever's pleasant about your physical experience right now, tune into that and enjoy it. See if you can stay connected to these qualities throughout the whole practice period, returning to them, reestablishing them if needed. Begin to involve your mind. Let yourself reflect on anything in your life that you're grateful for, big or small, ordinary and normal, or special and unusual. Tell yourself about that. Feel grateful for my friends. Grateful for the food that I had to eat today. Grateful for the trees. Whatever it is that you're grateful for, tell yourself about it. whatever extent you feel that gratitude in your body, you can feel it emotionally in your heart. Notice that and really enjoy it. Savor those feelings. Of course, you may not feel gratitude at this time. That's okay. You can just connect to it in your mind. In case, continue to cultivate gratitude for another moment. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you. Cultivate love for them in a way that feels good for you, that you know that you like. Let yourself establish a state of mind of love, one of goodwill and friendliness, well-wishing towards your easy-to-love person or animal. And to whatever extent you can, let yourself feel that love in your body, in your heart. whatever degree you've cultivated this love, that you're connected to it. Let it stay present in your experience, in your heart, through this practice period. We're going to go on a little journey in our imagination as a way to cultivate and deepen this love in our hearts. We're going to imagine that we're getting into a bubble bath of love. A lot of people love bubble baths as a way to relax and comfort the body. I'm going to connect to that image as a symbol of love. Imagine that you're getting into a bubble bath. It's just the right temperature for you. Dipping your toes in and gradually sinking your body in. Resting your body at the base of the tub. And the water is so warm. And so clean. That all of the dirt on your skin, all the emotions in your heart that are uncomfortable or difficult, challenging, all that is just washed away, wiped clean. Your heart is freed, made pure and bright, just like your skin in a bubble bath. See that in your mind's eye and imagine it. Reach for it with your heart, feeling into that. All of the bubbles, the soap in the bath are carrying a sweet scent of Love. The feeling of warmth and cleanliness surrounds your body. So too does love enter your heart. You're surrounded by love. There's nothing you have to do. There's no effort you have to make. No love you have to create. It just is this love surrounding you, enveloping you. Warming your body and your heart. Let yourself notice what that feels like. Let that love in. In the same way that you'd let your body soak and rest in the tub, in a warm bubble bath, let your heart abide in this love. Nothing to do. No effort to make. Just love. you'd like, take a moment to consider if there's any way that this love might like to manifest in your life through your actions. If there's any way that you might be feeling called to show kindness to others. Anything like that comes to mind, set the intention to take that action as you're able. May we let more and more love into our hearts. May that love nourish and sustain us. And may it spread ever outwards, benefiting all those who we meet and all living beings.